Judge Clooney asked Amal Clooney to marry him again amid fears they will get divorced, rumor. Judge Clooney allegedly asked Amal Clooney if they could renew their vows last year for the first fifth wedding anniversary. According to National Enquirer, Judge Clooney that renewing their vows is the best way to show his wife that he's committed to her for the rest of their lives. The tabloid published the story during the time when they and the other tabloids were claiming that the Clooneys were divorcing. Judge Clooney invited several A-listers to his second wedding to Amal. A source told the tabloid that the couple invited a lot of friends to attend the newer of vows. After all, most of the A-list friends weren't able to attend the first wedding in Italy in 2014. As such, George and Amal allegedly sent out invitations to Jennifer Aniston, Julia Roberts, and more. However, the tabloid's claims are unlikely to be true. Rumors debunked. Since the Clooneys are big names in Hollywood, their renewal vows will most likely make front page news. But the fact that the only tabloid reported about it proves that the claims were made up. Still, the tabloid insisted that even the couple's twins will have a huge participation at their second wedding, but once again, there's not much proof to support the tabloid storyline. George Clooney has been married to Amal for 6 years, and most of the time, their celebrations are kept private or with just a small group of their friends. The rumors debunking site also corroborated the tabloid's claims that George wanted to prove to Amal just how committed he is to their marriage. Joseph Cobb said that this is the common narrative from tabloids because they keep saying that the couple is having marital problems. George Clooney and Amal Clooney marital problem divorce rumors. In June, National Enquirer claimed that the couple is dating other people. The tabloid also previously claimed that the couple was fighting because of the actor's love trial. Last year, the same tabloid claimed that Amal gave her husband an ultimatum to get rid of his bird, or she will leave him for good. The tabloid even published a photo of a heavily buried judge to make it seem as though the claims are factual. In May 2019, National Enquirer claimed that the human rights lawyer walked storm out on her husband's birthday. A source told the tabloid that the couple barely spoke of the party, but they bickered non-stop on the way there. However, none of these claims about George Clooney and his wife are true.